Hey guys, hope you're doing great. We are here with the legend, the one and only Julian. And tukohapa ufunga mano. Yeah, how are you, Julian?
Niko poa. Yes. Mama... Niko poa na niko pabaya. Based on pale mnanipata leo.
Unaanguka naye?
Naanguka naye. Naanguka naye.
Okay, leo tuko hapa hivi. Maybe tueleze kidogo because you're also here. We've seen you supporting GNC. Yeah, tueleze kidogo.
Tuko hapa because it's really unfortunate that we've lost lives, 41 lives, young lives. We have literally lost our lost a future of this country. People who, in one way or the other, would have done something to make this country better, but we've lost them because in the hands of the police, rogue police. And tuko hapa ku tell their stories, kusikiza family zao, na pia ku celebrate that that lives are ziko in vain.
Yeah. And yesterday, our president fired all cabinet secretaries. What's your take on that?
It's a good move. And whatever concession he's been making since story ya IBC, story ya kufaya watu, it's a really good sign that now ameanza kusikiza. And I hope ataendelea hivyo hivyo, isikuwe tu ni PR. And yes, we push for all this, but now we are vigilant. Tunai protect sasa because kazi yetu ni ku protect the flag na ku protect the constitution. So anything that it come against hizo vitu mbili, we are willing to go all out for it. So that's why tunashukuru that he made those concessions, but tuko macho bado.
Okay.
Yeah.
The other day we saw Baba, you know, joined. It's like he has a politician.
Baba, black sheep.
What would you say about that?
This is not his fight. Everything that Baba has done to get us here has been commendable. Na namshukuru sana for his sacrifices over the years. But this wasn't his fight to fight. I fight kuingia ring sai. Achia wasawa pigane kwa ring. And we are fighting for the constitution. We are fighting for the flag. We're not fighting for individuals. We're not trying to be tuingia into power. Finally, we've come full circle in realizing every effort that Baba Lieka and every other individual that fought for independence, fought for our constitution, and then now the only thing that was remaining is activating the citizenry, which is has happened right now. And that's the final nail in the coffin of making a nation. So nashukuru sana what he did, but hisi vita yake atuachie tumalize hiyo safari nyingine.
With the decision that the president made yesterday, do you think it's time to take a pause ama tuongeze pressure?
It wasn't based on his decisions. It's based on get active citizenry. So it's not about, yeah, I took out a fight in the atupatie. It was about let's activate citizenry in counties, in cities, in my MCA, my MP. Anybody that is a leader needs to be accountable. So we need to have the citizenry active and ku push for whatever they need to push for. So just because we are not atuko kwa street leo, it doesn't mean wasa yako kwa street Nanyuki, yako kwa street Mombasa. Unaget? Because every Kenyan ako activated right now to push for what's right for them. So the vigilant tuko vigilant always. So it doesn't mean that tuwacha saa tunaenda tunalala. We celebrated jana, hata sasa unasikia sauti yangu tulichafua mbaya jana, but the truth is we have to be vigilant. So it's not about him. It's about the constitution and it's about the flag.
And you see you're very vocal. Maybe are you going to vie in 2027?
Nimevai shati. No. Mimi ni Juliani, man. So unanijua kama mwanamuziki, si ndio? Yeah, so me.
Hata wanamuziki, wanamuziki pia wanavaa.
Mbona unasema Jagua? Mbona unataja Jagua indirect? Si useme tu.
No.
Mimi ni Juliani. Mimi ni Juliani.
Because I ni vacant.
No, mimi ni.
Nokia appointiwa?
No, mimi ni Juliani. I'm better off being a rapper and being a musician and being active, being an entrepreneur. I'm really good at that.
So maybe what is something that you'd want to see in the new cabinet that is going to be reconstituted? Alafu pia ningetaka kujua maybe what's your opinion on the position of loyalty in the political scene, especially vile vitu zimekuwa zikihappen.
I'm sure there is other people who are really good at analyzing what's who and what's better for the CS thing. So BCS yongelelea, mi kazi yangu ni frontline, mziki. The other thing, loyalty, loyalty shouldn't exist. Wasa wapatiwe kazi ya ma ambassador huko maparastato, but the truth is na walipane huko, but the truth is tuko hapa kupush country move forward, and it's an amazing gift God amepatia president that I hope ameanza kuiona. Amazing gift God amepatia president saa hii that akona watu, the Kenyans are behind him if he makes the right decisions. So it's not about loyalty anymore, it's about the country, and finally we're in a place where we can literally change this country. The president said today that andaka tukaze belt kidogo, but he makes the right decision, I get rid of what are corrupt, wafungwe, IG police afungwe because ameua watu 41. Hizi vitu zote akifanya, then tutaanza ku trust. But sasa hivi we're not talking about loyalty, we're talking about the constitution na country to move forward.
Maybe just a follow up on that. Tuliona creative Polycarp akisema we should be, as the Gen Zs and the people when they are not in powers of now, to be involved in the process of now vetting the new cabinet. What are some of the maybe the key pointers zenye wewe, maybe if you are put in such a position, you would want to look at?
Kuna hii article integrity, nini ya integrity, I forgot the article. Article? I'm due constitution?
Chapter
6. Chapter 6. Mm. Yeah, integrity, sindio? Yeah. Hiyo tu ndio, sisi map yetu na model yetu ni constitution. So what we follow to, we are not telling people to waende kwa moon. We're just saying follow the constitution. To the latter, you know, to the latter, I mean, follow it, yani, so that we are able to see how vibrant it can become, because wala soli wali unda wa kuyunda for nothing. So we are here to protect the constitution and the flag.
Yeah. And Julian, I heard you mentioning you have a school. Tell us more about it.
School. Unajua, so mimi nimekuwa kwa industry for more than 20 years, but professionally maybe 15. And the truth is, wase wengi wako kwa industry but wanabahatisha tu. Unaona, so it's unfortunate that wanabahatisha tu. So it's the way daktari lazima aende shule, the way lawyer lazima aende shule. Pia sisi we are setting up a school inaitwa Mai Msanii Creative Institute, and we want to teach entrepreneurs on how to build a business, the art and the business of creative industry. So we are trying to help them build businesses that are sustainable, that they can of course grow themselves but also employ other people. So tuko na shule inaitwa Mai Msanii Creative Institute that niko na classes every Wednesday, Thursday na Friday, virtual for now, so na Iran. So nataka ma student tafadhali mulipe mkuje.
How much?
50k 50k for 3 months, but kuna practicals, we're going to take you through practical, I mean tunakufundisha theory but also we're going to take practical through our experiences the creative industry, and also one of the things we are looking into is funding people based on, of course, basically tunadu a fund ya creatives. So you take you through the school, we take you through practicals, but also if you meet certain criteria, we're gonna fund around it. We are funding creatives to build more creative work.
Criteria gani? Criteria gani ndio mtu afandie?
Lazima uende shule, one. Two, you have to have products that iko na mguu na mkia, so that we know where you are. The same way banks do. We create a credit score for you, and then your credit score inamaanisha we are able to help you buy a camera, go to the studio, do this and work with you. But see ya bure. Ni loan.
Ni loan?
Hustle fundish.
Okay.
See ya bure. But less interest here at the car banks. Where way less interest. Just so that you go to na you revolving fund more. You see when you pesa tu nepewa alafu na hapa na.
Maybe to follow up on what we are here for today, about the unfortunate lives that were lost during the protests, what are some of maybe policies that you want either implemented or actualized to help those ones that maybe they've lost their lives and even their loved ones? Because when people lose their lives, they leave behind people and there are people who care for them.
And those were
Sisi, hakuna policy, tunapush to constitution or follow constitution. Right to picket, right to life, right to even to that. Na whoever anakiuka hizo rights za mtu yote afungwe. And then maybe we're compensated, but first we tunataka kuona the police who killed young people who literally killed the future of this country, wafungwe. Yeah.
And maybe talking about the same question for you, about music. Julian ni msanii ambaye tunakutambua toka kitambo, saizi bado you're doing a good job. What's your take on the current music right now? Kama hizi za hizi zimekuja za kuanguka na hizi music tu zimetokea na juu umesikiza. What's your take on that?
No, muziki iko sawa. Mmoja wa fans ndio huamua. Mimi si mafans ndio naamua, wakiamua hiyo ndio kali, hiyo ni kali. But wakuje shule ndio wafundishe how to do business so that wasi isikue ngoma moja waende.
Yeah. Na hit na moja waende.
Yeah, we want people to be here for a while. Mm-hmm. Like the way mimi nimekuwa hapa for a while, we build a sustainable business in the creative industry. Mm-hmm. We push for certain change also in the creative industry, like in MCSK, and everybody has to shape up. So but we need to teach wase on the soft skills za building a business around the creative industry. Na hiyo inamaanisha ni msi wako fashion, msi wako media, msi anadu music, msi anadu art, a painting, msi anadu whoever, content creator. We need to understand the business of creative.
Mm-hmm. And speaking of the loss of lives, kuna those comments that Farah Maalim made, and we're seeing like the government is not doing enough to take action against his hate speech. What do you think about that?
Yes, the government is not doing much to do to curb your hate speech. Huyu jamaa anafaa kwa mfungo by now. Yeah, you can't talk about lives like that. Yaani mtu mmoja tu akikufa is too much.
Yeah.
Like mse mmoja ame mtu mmoja, unajua we keep forgetting how each one of us are special.
Mm.
Like how you just being alive, it's somehow it's really, you're a special human being. Imagine mtu anachukua tu life yako hivyo na anazatembea. Now sasa uibongea kuhusu watu 5,000. That's wo jamaa anafaa kwa ako jela sahi. Yeah, we don't care. He needs to be in jail right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right, thank you so
maybe,
much.
Maybe Juliani, have you thought about maybe doing Utawala part 2, maybe to continue sensitizing the youth, the Gen Zs?
Na nyinyi si ambieni wazo anguka nao unde ngoma zenu sasa. Kwani mnataka
Utawala unajua longevity ambayo imeweza ku stand. Watu wangetaka kuona.
No, if it's not broken, don't fix it. Kama ina waki, wacha iwaki. Ni chorus tu ndio wase upenda by the way. Hizo zingine watu wasikiangi. So if it's not broken, don't fix it. Wase, I'm sure there's other artists who are going to come up with new songs za kuhamasisha na kufanya kila kitu. So for me, I played my part and I'll continue playing my part. Niko na ma album kila pahali. I have 4 albums. I'll keep releasing more music. Mafans wakisema wamekubali sawa, sipokubali pia iko tu sawa, but nashukuru sana that nimekuwa na hii experience ya watu. Yeah, na nimekuwa part of life za wase. Yeah.
Right. Thank you so much.
Asante. What I mean, tafuta chai.
Aye.
Thank you.
Mungu abariki.
Alafu hiyo watch yako.
Ah, ini.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Eric Omondi hapa, President of Comedy Africa.
Yo, this is Kushman, Pedi wa Magenge.
Mambo vipi watu wangu wa Nairobi na Kenya mzima?
Subscribe
kwa stories za nini?
254
across all social media platforms.
Hapana kuchanganya.
Na uende Dori, subscribe right now. Finya sahi. Sawa wewe finya.